taxes. You make money and the government takes some of it. In 13 years in politics, Ann Wynia has voted to raise taxes on non-prescription drugs, higher sales taxes, and the largest income tax increase in Minnesota history. In all, over 300 votes for more taxes. Rod Grams is against higher taxes. He's never voted to raise them and he never will. Ann Wynia supports higher taxes. Rod Grams doesn't. That's one big difference. Rod Grams, he works for us.